Justin Beaver, one of the most beloved rehabilitated animals in Kentuckiana, has died. He had millions of fans around the world and was on the brink of getting many more.
Hey, babies. Hello.
When she's not taking care of fruit bats,
he is super soft,
or red fox, or groundhogs, Brigitte Briard spent much of her time with this big guy.
It's a good thing you're so cute.
An orphaned beaver named JB, short for Justin Beaver, who was abandoned by his mom.
I've seen a lot of blankets in these dams.
Videos of him have been seen worldwide by tens of millions of people, and he's gained quite the following on the Dodo, one of the most popular animal channels on YouTube.
The attention that we have received from JB's videos has really been shockingly crazy.
I've never been this close to a beaver.
So much attention, in fact, Peter Gross from Mutual of Omaha's Wild Kingdom recently paid a visit for a new web series called Saving the Wild, which will feature JB.
It's very exciting because when I grew up and only had four channels, if I wanted to watch an animal program, it was Mutual of Omaha's Wild Kingdom.
Briard hopes the series, along with the Dodo channel, will continue to share the importance of animal rehabilitation and the dozens of others she and her volunteers care for.
If we can get people to appreciate and love one particular animal or a lot of our education animals, we are able to make a greater impact on our environment.
Unfortunately, last Monday, JB acquired a bacterial infection and suddenly died, just days before the series is set to air.
Hi, JB!
Briard says she knew early on JB would not be able to survive on his own, so her organization, Second Chances Wildlife Center, built him his own enclosure, complete with a pond and waterfall. She's honored Gross and show producers reached out, and even though JB has passed, he will continue to put smiles on the faces of his fans around the world.
JB, I'm gonna miss you.
And the episode of Saving the Wild featuring JB will debut Wednesday on the Dodo's YouTube channel.